I don't think I've ever met anybody like him in my life.
He always would talk about, you know, when we could get together, when we could visit. Excuse me.
The leader of the library on Fort Myers Beach murdered as he was getting ready for a Sunday book sale. Dr. Leroy Homerding is well known on the beach for his work to improve the library on the island community. He was stabbed to death Sunday morning just as he opened up the doors.
Investigators arrested 36-year-old Adam Soles after witnesses chased him down. We know Soles was a regular at the library, but the motive for the murder is still a mystery. NBC2's Christina Mendez is live at the library tonight, where friends and co-workers have started to mourn Dr. Homerding.
People have been asking, what can they do to help? And staff here says, come to the library tomorrow when those doors open back up tomorrow morning. Now, they've been closed all day, but you can see this memorial is growing. Take a look at the note that's left behind. It reads, "You made the world a better place." Like your favorite character in a book.
He's such an icon. I mean, there's no other person like him.
Dr. Leroy Homerding is that person to so many people on Fort Myers Beach.
He felt like family to me.
Leroy was the director and a key player in making the island's public library become a reality, a title that some say didn't do him justice.
He was just a wonderful person and a really, really great friend. He cared tremendously about the people on the beach.
But the iconic character was murdered while opening the doors of the library Sunday for a book sale.
Based on his premeditation and talking about wanting to kill him.
Lee County detectives say 36-year-old Adam Soles stabbed Leroy to death. Staff says the suspect frequented the library.
I think it's the shock of the suddenness and the violence of it all.
Now the state wants to upgrade the suspect's charge from second to first degree murder, but Florida law depends on a grand jury to indict the defendant first.
It will be seen tomorrow morning again.
Today, those who were closest to Leroy came by the dozen to be together and pack up books from the weekend sale.
And it's just a testament to Dr. Homerding's spirit, his life, his giving to this library.
Memories Leroy wrote with his compassionate actions towards others will outlive the horrific end to his life.
You know, maybe we never take the time to tell people how we really feel. And I would tell him how dear of a man he was to me, and he was my good friend. And I miss him dearly.
The president of the library lowered the flag just a little bit to honor Leroy tonight. The suspect is scheduled to go before a judge again tomorrow. For right now, he remains in the Lee County Jail. Live in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.